Yes. We're back at Busiek. We're gonna do the red trail. But we have to start on the yellow trail. It is a lovely, slightly overcast day today, and it's cool. The temperatures are only in the 70s. Oh, it's wonderful. So I thought I would come out and hit Busiek again. We're gonna finalize the red trail, which we originally started back early spring when there was ice and some snow still on the ground. So that video, I'll link it in here. And I hope you enjoy. So we're back on the trail in Busiek. We should finalize the whole east side. We're gonna go back here to one of the really cool campsites as I walk through a spider web. Anyhow, this would be really nice in autumn, when hopefully most of the leaves are off of the trees, so you don't burn the trees, but it's a really nice setup. Good little spot. And it's not that far off the trail. The main trail is just right back here. A great place to camp. You can see we are walking on rocks, so bring the trekking pole. All right, we have come to the split, and the red trail goes this way. This goes to the yellow trail that we did a couple of videos ago, so we want to go this direction. And as you can see by the map, we are here, right there. It loops around, or you can go straight back out. So we are going to see how far we can get without having to cross a lot of water today. So let's do this one. Go to the right. The cool thing about today is that it's cool enough that I shouldn't break too much of a sweat, but nice breezy, and everything's starting to get that I want to switch over to fall colors, so that's kind of nice. It's very quiet. I love little areas like this in the shade, and they just have mossy rocks everywhere. It's so pretty. So calm. So, does X mark the spot? Like a lightning strike. Looks like a perfect tree for Halloween. Very creepy looking. The fading flowers of summer. During the wet season, this trail would have quite a few water crossings that you'd have to go through, little brooks, little dribbles of water, which would be amazing, so be prepared for that. By far, I think the red trail here at Busiek, my favorite. It's lovely, and it's completely thick in the woods. Lots of rocks, lots of hills, beautiful.
Thank you.
definitely an ankle twisting hike. So, two poles would probably be great. Lots of twisting and turning, and lots of vomit. Trees are already changing. And this is mid-August, not quite mid-August. It's the 10th. So what do you think? Big dinosaur toes or ghost face?